Gaza is for the Palestinians.
No, Egypt.
Hello. Listen. Egypt. You steal the land, give it back to the home people. You steal the land, you take the houses, give them back the land.
What?
Give back the land. Belong to the Palestinian people. Give back the land and you go back to India.
You son of Muta?
You son of a bitch.
Go away.
You son of a bitch.
You son of Muta, go away. You son of Muta, go away. You son of Muta, go away.
Hey.
Don't push me. Why are you pushing me?
No point. If you agree with me, have no point. What's the point?
Chicken.
I'm asking. You're chicken. You can't answer one question. You're chicken.
Where's your evidence?
You're chicken. You can't answer one question.
Where's your evidence?
I hear you can never answer one question. You're chicken.
In the Quran, can you?
I have one question for you.
You are a son of God.
No, you can never answer. You're Hindu girl. You're a Hindu girl. Done. You're a Hindu girl. You're a Hindu girl. You're not Christian. We know your faith. One question for this Quran.
Well, you never answer my question. One question for this Quran.
I'ma expose one question for this Quran. One question for this Quran.
Where are the women with names in the Quran apart from Mary?
who's Jewish.
Shut up. One question for you. One question for you. You never answer it.
One Arab
guy from the mosque.
Why is
there a guy from the mosque?
Why are they only shouting but no answers? Is it because they're bumping the
mosque?
We're asking you one question, you answer. We're asking you one question.
Did you put how many innocent women and babies being murdered
in the Quran?
In Palestine?
I tell you, this is what they're promoting. They're promoting these people. They're supporting genocide. They're supporting genocide in the region. Everyone actually knows it.
Right.
Are you saying?
Who is a woman prophet in the Quran? What's the name?
Your mother is in the Al-Muda. And you are son of Muda. And you are son of Muda. You are son of Muda. Your mother is in the Al-Muda. This is the halal. This is the halal. This is the halal in Islam. Don't let me. Don't let me.
Huda, Lydia, Anna, the all women prophets.
Yes.
Where's the one woman prophet in the Quran?
No one.
Why?
Why is the Hindu speaking about Christianity?
Why is the Hindu speaking about Christianity? Hindu speaking about Christianity.
Don't use the shit brain of Muhammad. Ahmad.
You need to get married. Don't
use the shit brain of Ahmad. Use your own brain. Don't use the shit brain of Ahmad. Use your own brain.
Where are the women prophets? Where are the women?
All Muslim women, they are
One pound fish.
Yo, Hindu girl.
Homeless.
Hindu girl.
I got no jets. So my Rasta.
Hindu.
Yes, can be a Hindu.
You're West Indian.
No, West Indian. West Indian means West Indian. What? West Indian from Africa. West Indian from West Indies.
That's mean you're Hindu.
No, she's Hindu.
Christian.
From the Quran.
Hindu, man.
Yeah, why?
Okay, the Rasta.
You can only understand the next life of Muhammad. Nothing
else. Rasta.
Nothing godly, nothing righteous, nothing holy. Only sex life of Muhammad. And they taught him, and he taught them to have multiple wives. He taught them to have sex with a child. He taught them to have sex with an old woman. He taught them to have sex with a little woman. In the Quran, you can only learn about sex life. That's all. Nothing holy, nothing righteous. Nothing perfect in Quran. That is a cult of Satan, and they are literally worshipping the Satan and the messenger of Satan. Yeah. That satanic Muhammad.
Yes. So please, Hindu girl. Hindu girl.
Open their mind and heart.
Hindu gentle girl.
Who can save their soul?
Why are you biking? Why are you biking too much?
Hindu gentile girl. Hindu gentile girl.
Who is a child molester?
Krishna Kali, a dog if he was here.
Only Jesus Christ who has done the
Hindu gentile girl.
Asanamuda. Asanamuda.
You Asanamuda, keep quiet.
You Asanamuda, keep quiet. And your prophet Muhammad is Asanamuda. Your prophet Muhammad is Asanamuda.
I'm going to murder that. Muhammad. The East of Islam is not the Jesus Christ we believe in. The East of Islam is a sex addict.
You left your mother. You left your mother to enjoy muta. Your mother is enjoying muta. Your sister is enjoying muta. They are busy in heaven.
Where are the others?
Why are you betting?
Where's
so much about me is written in the Quran. Why?
All Muslim women are busy with Muta. All Muslim women are busy with Muta.
Where's the Quran?
Hindu girl, eh?
All Muslim women are busy with Muta.
Where's
Hindu girl.
In the Quran.
Hindu girl.
She's missing.
Yes.
Wife of Adam, but not Eve.
Your wife is
gonna fly in a minute.
Jesus dead but alive.
Your Muhammad has beaten.
In Jesus' name.
What are you pushing? Your mother is in Jal Muda. You left your mother.
Your mother is in Jal Muda.
And you are a son of Muda. You are a son of Muda.
Your mother is busy.
Your mother is busy. That's what I call it. Dog
on the station.
Krasna, don't throw the birds to the dogs.
How much money they pay you every Sunday? How much money they pay
Hindu gentle girl, Krasna, call the dogs.
Every Sunday they pay.
You're not even a Christian, so I'm not speaking to you. Anyway, no. Listen to me.
The cult of Islam is the Shaitan cult. Islam is the cult of Shaitan. Don't believe in the devil. Don't sell your soul to the devil. Preserve your soul in the blood of Jesus Christ, the Messiah, the Savior of the world.